What up? It's your girl 313 Retro Queen, and I'm back. I know I've been gone a minute, but I am so sorry for that. But your girl been doing some things in Chicago. I've been trying to get some renovations together. My son started his own YouTube channel, so I was helping him out. All that stuff, enough with the excuses, but your girl still been copping some shit. So without further ado, I'm gonna let y'all know. Hey, this some new shit right here. This all new. So, you know, I learned some shit. I don't like to buy stuff and don't know absolutely nothing about it before I show y'all stuff. But, you know, I saw it and first thing was like a squirrel. Ooh, those neat. I like those. So, you know, I went ahead and grabbed me a pair of blazers. Before I get started with that, if you're new to the channel, if you're old to the channel, welcome back. If you're new, hit that subscribe button for your girl. Give me a like on this video. Share this video. Drop me a comment. Appreciate you. But as I was saying, I picked up some blazers. Now, I'm gonna let y'all know. I didn't even know. Like, for real, I was like completely stupid on blazers, okay? So I really thought it was like a skateboard shoe or something. And really never gave it too much attention until maybe like the Off-Whites came out with the Hallows Eve and all that. Those was very dope though. So I happened to be searching on Nike, didn't have nothing to do. You know, you'd be skimming through. You know how sneakerheads do. We just be looking for shit to buy. So, I happened to see the shoe. I was like, damn, that's dope. And I saw them originally. They was like in a purple and gold. But I wasn't able to grab those. I was watching them. They ended up selling out my size or whatever. I actually ended up copping the black and gold pair, as you saw in the thumbnail. But one thing I did learn. So, Nike introduced the blazer in 1972. It is a basketball shoe. It has now transitioned over to a more regularly worn, everyday type of sneaker. So it comes in a high, a mid, and a low. These right here are the mid. I have a women's blazer mid, size 7.5. That's my size. I ain't buying for nobody else. And these are black and metallic gold. So, regular Nike box it comes in. There's the tag there. You can see that. I got these on StockX. Yeah, I got these on StockX. So, one of those bids you put in and you sit and you chill. So, I'm take these out the box. All right, so blazers. Okay, so I really wanted the purple pair. For some reason on my end, I hope this coming through black because this is all black. So, you got like the little velvet. Is that velvet? Yeah, got the little velvet on here with this floral looking print on it. I mean, like I said, I just saw the shoe. I saw the design on it. I was like, damn, them are super dope. I need those in my life. This is my first pair of blazers. So it's just pretty basic. You got your black midsole, well, black sole here. The outsole is black as well. So, you know, whole sole is black. You got the leather on the toe. Like I said, you got this velvety design. Yeah, right here, you got the big swoosh. They come with a bigger swoosh than, you know, typical Jordan, Air Force One, things like that. You got the gold swoosh under it, and then you have this black leather swoosh on top. And then you take it around the back. I like this part too because, you know, it kind of reminds me of royalty there. Got that little going on there with the Nike in the back. I like that. See that? It would be real dope if I could put my name on there right there. What y'all think? I should probably see if I can get that customized and get my name in there. I mean, it's small, but whatever. Then you take it around the front. You got these nice rope laces here. I don't know. All in all, I'm digging the shoe. I've never really paid attention much to blazers. There we go with the white tongue tag with the Nike and the swoosh on there. No Nike Air or nothing like that. Just Nike. But like I said, I'll give y'all a once around with these. Here's the other pair. There we go. Get that in there. See? And like I said, I like these. I slept on the purple pair, which really caught my eye first, was the purple pair. Then I saw these. I slept on those, so I missed out on them. But I'm going to see if I could try and add those to the collection as well. But if you rock blazers, y'all know anything about blazers, let me know. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to learn some stuff about reaching out to different types of sneakers and things like that. Not just with the Nike either. I'm really interested in knowing, you know, if you know any more of the history of blazers, anything like that. Just drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. And add it to the collection, baby.